Hey guys, how you doing today? This is your boy Peace Blacks here at the Lunar Event. As you can see, there's many people. It just started like literally a few minutes ago. It's really cool. You can get a lion. You can get these boxes with the oxes. I think every 20 boxes you get a medal, which is a legendary, which is cool. And over here, you can get stroller toys and a rattle, I think. And a car, vehicle. This car is cool. I like it. It's red and orange. It's nice. I got a few boxes already. I'm going to have to open them right now, see what I got. But like I said, you need to buy 20 boxes, at least 20, to get a legendary. So it's crazy. Imagine how many you need for a to make a mega, you know. I got a true quest for my lion, I guess. I can get these right away. I can get these, no problem. I'm gonna wait. If it was like a legendary, I would do it, but it's not, so I'm gonna wait. The car's a little expensive. It's like 2,000, but it's worth it. I mean, it's nice. I like it. What should I do? Should I open my boxes? I got a few already. I got 3, 4, 8, 12, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. But I'm not sure. I think I need to buy way more if I want to make a neon lunar. Wait, I got this guy trading me. I know I can do it right now, but I don't want these pets. I don't want anything crazy. I'm gonna wait. I mean, this is my first lion. So I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna buy some more boxes. How about that? I'm gonna buy 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I had 21 plus 10. That's 31. All right, I'm gonna open them, I guess. Yeah, that's my first ox. And it's rare. Second, another one. Yeah, every 10 boxes you get, or 20 boxes, every 10 you get a ultra rare, every 20 you get a legendary. The good thing about this thing is they're cheap. Okay, I got a ultra rare. They're cheap. They're not that expensive. Alright, let's keep going. Got another rare. Got another ultra rare. Well, that was weird. I got two ultra rares. Another one. Okay, this is not too bad. Yeah, that's my first medal. That's my first medal. Cool. That's just a rare. Get at least four legendaries right now so I can work on a neon. That'll be cool. I think it's gonna be nice. Let me see. Where's the lunar? Wait, I got three? Oh, wow, I got three already. Nice, that's nice. So it's not every 10. I gotta double check. I thought it was every 10. I'm getting a bunch of algebra. That's pretty cool. Oh my god, I got 1, 2, 3. I already got 4. Legendary, so which is cool. I'm not gonna check right now. I'm gonna keep on going, opening these boxes. Almost done. Almost done here. What's up, guy? What? I'll wait. I don't want to try right now. I mean, I just gotta, and let me just finish up with these boxes. Okay. Another box. Another ultra rare, which is cool. I don't mind that ultra. I think I got more ultra rare than rare, which is nice. Got another one. Got another rare. Please, I need more lunars. Ah, I got another rare. Ah, another one. Man. Wait, what was that? Yeah, that was a regular one. That was a rare one. Okay, fine. I got 4 more. That is the ultra rare. Another ultra rare. What was that? A regular one? Yeah, rare. And my last box. Ultra rare. So, I got... How many pets I got? I got, oh, boxes. I got 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, almost 8. So I got a little more than 30 boxes. And I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 ultra rares. And I only got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 legendaries. Which is not bad. I'm gonna get 5. I'm gonna get 10 more. See what I get. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So I should get at least another one. Oh, there it is. There's the metal one right there. I think people are going crazy for these metal ones. Yeah, I'm not gonna trade it. At least not right now. I need to make a neon and then I'll trade it. You know me, I'll trade anything. I don't get too attached to all these pets. Because then you don't want to trade it, even though if it's a good trade. So anyways, I'm going to keep on opening my boxes. Hopefully I'll get another lunar or metal actually. Oh, that was another ultra. That was a lunar. That was another lunar. That's another. another as a rare. Ultra. Regular one. Regular one. Oh my god, I can't get a regular one. Ultra, and my last box. Somebody's trading a Rife Rock for 3 boxes. I mean, it's not bad, but one frog is ultra rare, and at least you're gonna get at least 2 ultra rares out of 3 boxes, so I don't think nobody's gonna do it. I'm gonna get 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Whoa, so many boxes, guys. Look, my money, I'm poor now. I don't think I'm gonna buy anymore, because I think I can get more of the metal ones. But at the same time, I can use some of these pets too. Metal. I got 10 boxes, I need a metal. Unless I already got it, you can see it. See, I don't think I got a metal. I didn't. Weird. Then it's probably gonna be in the next few boxes. One. Come on, people, move. These guys. Oh, there it is. Okay. Well, that's weird. I mean, I got more than 10. Let's see, metal. Okay, I got 7. Not enough. That's my first one. Oh, I got another metal right away. Oh, that's cool. And I was gonna trade it. Thinking I just got one, I'm not gonna get another one right away. Look, another metal. Nice. 3 in a row. I got 9. That's pretty good. That's good enough, I think. Like I said, I'll probably get the other one in the trade. I already got enough for 2 neons. Alright, I'm gonna check with Jesse. How many metal you guys?
Metal? I think I have 6. Let me check. Yeah, I have 6 metal oxes. Now I am poor. I have $24,000, and now I have 5 cows, which is fine, but I can work my way and get my money back, but which is fine. How many medals you got?
Got 4, 7, 10.
Yeah, we have enough to make a mega.
All right.
Just barely, but we have enough. Woohoo!
These lions are cool. I like them.
I know. I just really hoped they would have been like the Frost Fairies, but they just left. So they would have been more rare. But they're really awesome. Right now, I am in a private server, just because when I buy things, it's a little more easier and less crowded.
Okay, this girl... Somebody was asking for a medal. Let me see what the offer is.
Yes. Because what if they can offer you pretty good things there? Yay.
This is the one. Let me see.
I still haven't bought the car, the stroller, and the little toys yet, though.
Oh.
Have you bought any of that stuff?
I got the car.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah. Let me see the vehicle. Let me see how it looks. Okay, I like it.
Do you know what it reminds me? That movie of Cars. Do I remember that movie? It's like Cars 1.
I can't even drive. Let's see.
No?
Oh, there you go. It's not... Oh, man.
This is pretty cool. Oh, well, probably because there's a hoverboard.
Probably.
Under you. I'm gonna go reset my character because... Wait! There's a new house! A lunar house! I'm gonna buy it.
Okay.
I bought it. It's called Lunar House. Oh my god. There's lunar furniture. Whoa.
I don't know if that's you or someone else, but somebody got the house.
I'm in my pet center.
Oh, there's not someone else.
You should look at the options of furniture. Maybe if you warm up to it, maybe you should buy it. I know you don't like buying stuff.
Alright guys, well I just wanted to show you the pets and all these new things for the lunar event. So yeah, thanks for watching. I'll see you around. Bye!
Bye!